My salute to all the volunteers who are registering on kannadapustaka.org. What a great service you are doing. One of the best thing that I would like, that I like for from this kannadapustaka.org is that the process of volunteers being able to contribute a distributed proofreading process so that people wherever they are in the world can actually register as volunteers and they can contribute by proofreading, which is obviously a very time consuming, resource consuming task, and if we put in even a little bit of our time together, that accumulated time will become a huge resource for us. We know that there were some initiatives like Bookshare, etc., in US who took advantage of these resources, and I'm so happy that something like this has come for India and for volunteers from India to get registered and do this proofreading part. So kannadapustaka.org is such a great initiative. It's something which is filling such a huge gap. We know that a lot of people want to come and help persons who cannot read normal print. Books are the biggest source of knowledge, and we want that this source, this huge source of knowledge, should be made available to people who cannot read normal print. And so this has come, the kannadapustaka.org has come like a good source for involving volunteers in a large number to be able to contribute to create that content in accessible format that people with print disabilities can read themselves. So it's absolutely wonderful initiative, and I hope for a day when kannadapustaka.org should become an indiapustaka.org.